You know, sometimes I tend not to think before I speak.
And that's the trouble with you, isn't it? You don't think. When you came from NXT to WWE Monday Night Raw, you and Cass were the next big thing. You would sell out merchandise, pay-per-views with John Cena. Everyone loved Enzo and Cass, but look at you now. Time progresses, and you don't know when to shut your mouth. You don't listen. That's why you're kicked out of WWE tour buses, and that is why you are kicked out of the WWE locker room. You think you chose to bring your personality to the cruiserweight division? There was nowhere else for you to go, because no one on the WWE Monday Night roster can stand you. I see so much freaking talent in you. You make mistake after mistake after mistake, and I am sick of watching it. You don't have a 7 foot tall meal ticket anymore. People can look at you and look at that you're nothing more than a con artist with a couple of catchphrases.